Right.
I moved the picks, mini picks, to my H-frame, H-quad. And now we will try to fly it.
It's all right. It's very sensitive, the GPS is very sensitive, so you have to lift it up a bit, separate it. Okay, I try altitude hold. There is altitude hold. Loiter. Works fine, but not on my hexa. It's terrible. And I bought it for my hexa. This is an old quad. It's crap.
Right.